Jerry, this was the most romantic weekend I've ever had.
Thanks to Cold Stone Creamery.